that extra something was just my drive to help people. I knew I wanted to help people in some capacity, but for me, I just didn't know what that was. And I just feel like having those opportunities, meeting those people, just kind of drew me to chiropractic and showed me, like, this is what you're supposed to be doing. And I'm glad that I had that opportunity as well.